Hi and welcome to Le Studio Marco Primeau. Please subscribe, click on like and leave comments if you like this video. What you see and hear is the T47 do-it-yourself kit from microphoneparts.com. I put up this video to share my experience with building this mic and talk about its quality. At first glance, this kit includes all the well-identified parts and a very detailed and comprehensive booklet which explains the build step by step. No guessing, no hassle. If you have a basic soldering skill, just follow the instructions and build yourself a fantastic microphone. Also, if you ever make a mistake, microphoneparts.com have an amazing support and detailed charts with voltage test points to help you get any issue solved quickly. As you can see, the parts location are well identified on the board. Just take your time, it's worth it. Now about the mic. The T47 is not a copy of an existing mic. It's a new design, inspired by the circuit of the Neumann KM84 and the well-known RK47 capsule. It exhibits a well-detailed low end without the high frequency boost most low-cost mics have. Throughout this video, you hear my voice through the T47 with a Focusrite ISA preamp. No EQ nor compression or any effect was applied to the signal. Let's hear it on a guitar compared to the KSM44 from Shure. Thanks for listening. Please subscribe and have a nice day.